We made it!
We're at our home here for the next week.
I'm so excited. It's so beautiful, y'all.
And it feels like home.
It is. It feels amazing.
Because it feels like Louisiana.
I got my Dole Whip shirt on and my Dole Whip ears on. I'm ready.
My new shirt, too.
Yes.
Can't forget mine.
Making sure I'm not putting my finger on the speaker this
my
time.
My newest edition. I'm most excited about that.
His new backpack. He got a new Vans backpack. Y'all, this river. Look at this. Do you see this? This is amazing. And then we just walk over this little big bridge.
You want to go for a swim?
You want to go for a swim? Oh my God, I'm just dying.
The temperature is amazing today.
It's perfect.
Awesome.
I'm so excited.
It's like you could seriously have the option to wear pants or shorts today, which is my favorite
weather. It's perfect.
In the world.
We couldn't ask for anything better. This is going to be an amazing trip.
Granted, we don't lose our camera.
We're not. We're going to have a great trip. So, we're going to get on the bus, and we're going to Magic Kingdom!
Y'all know what's first.
Casey's.
And a Dole Whip.
And a Dole Whip. See you there. Bye!
To the Magic Kingdom. Return service to your
hotel. Look, my feet are. They're on the Magic Kingdom's grounds.
Of course, our first stop to a park is Magic Kingdom, because that's what we always do.
Oh.
Except we're changing up a bit right now, because we got to go check in to get our annual passes.
Woo! And I've got to buy a purple Magic Kingdom.
Yeah. So we got a few things to do before we get going. Go get our Casey's, go get a Dole Whip, because you know, that's our new tradition now.
Fast pass, though,
yeah, we do have a three to four fast pass, I think. So we got to do that. That's for, was that Mine Train?
Yeah, so we've got to do that probably before we even go to Casey's, just run and do that.
So we're changing things up a little bit this time, guys.
No. Except for tomorrow.
Except for, you know what happens tomorrow. We'll be eating breakfast with Pooh and friends.
We're so excited.
We purchased our annual passes about a month and a half, 2 months ago.
Yep.
Probably 2 months ago at least now. But you have to go to the front and to activate them, basically, and activate them. Yeah, so that's what we're doing.
Confirm your purchase.
Heads up, you have to have your photo ID and the credit card you use to purchase it.
Yep, so we'll see you when we get in there.
So we got our annual passes activated.
Official annual pass holders now.
And
we haven't even made it to the park, and the sweetest girl ever
we already met a friend. Sam, it was nice meeting you.
No, hey, it was so good to meet
it
you.
Was.
And I'm
you were
so jealous
sweet.
Of staying in the bungalow.
I know, we want to stay there.
We made it out.
We are here. Balloon, train, Magic Kingdom. We're here.
And you can stay in the world of yesterday, tomorrow, and forever. Okay, don't cry. I can't.
So we still, we're going to be able to catch our fast pass after all. We didn't know if we were going to be able to, because the line was long to activate our bands, but we are.
Run to the Mine Train.
Festival of Fantasy. Hey, Britt, there's your girl. Brent loves her Samaritan. You love you Samaritan, don't you? Smells like heaven over here. Dragons and whatnot. Oh, life is it. This place always smells like heaven. Disney mugs. I guess Brett's gonna check out the new Vera Bradley already. Told ya. Hey, we gotta catch a fast pass. No stopping to look at person. So, they've added more to the castle since we've been here last, it looks like.
No, they undid the, they took the thing.
Okay, yeah, that's what it is, yeah. Because the things in between the towers weren't there.
It's beautiful. She never has a bad day, does she? She's beautiful. Just beautiful.
Even with that crane in the background, still looking good.
She's beautiful.
Ooh, Disney birds. They're like everywhere. It's like gulls, just flying around, getting food and stuff. Hey guy, what's up?
It's beautiful.
Whenever they actually do finish everything, it's gonna look absolutely amazing. As if it already did. Here we go. First fast pass of the trip.
First what?
Fast pass of the trip.
I hope this is a really fast pass.
Yeah.
Our last one was. Yep. I'm gonna go.
Whoop, whoop. She's okay.
I'm okay. Did you see that other line? It's all the way out.
Yeah, the line is insane in the membrane today.
It's like from the very entrance.
Craziness.
I'm just glad we're not that one. We're in this one.
Not us, right?
No way, Jose.
I know.
You would think it would move really fast as short as this ride is.
I know,
it's over
it
like that.
That was fun, huh?
Yeah.
First fast pass. Check. Done.
Now we can go to the whip. I'm wearing my shirt. I'm dressed for the occasion.
She is. I heart Dole Whip. I pineapple Dole Whip.
Pineapple Dole Whip. Wow, it's so bright.
Woo! It's been a fall.
I'm gonna have to get my ears back out. I take them off for that ride because it's a roughie.
It is a roughie. I was scared I was going to drop the camera at one point, but I didn't, so that's good. Ears back on, ready to eat a Dole Whip.
Yep.
It's
started off with Casey's.
This is our tradition. We get corn dog nuggets. This is the first time that Jared's actually ordered them.
We were gonna share, but I got up there and I was like, oh, I'm pretty hungry. I'm just gonna get all.
Yeah, we always start our trip off with going to Casey's our very first day, and then going to Crystal Palace our second day. So we're really excited. Corn dog nuggets are probably my favorite food at Disney World. I love them. They are. Yay, I'm so excited. And then after we leave here, we're going to get a DOLE whip.
We got our bellies full, and now it's time for some adventure. Particularly getting a DOLE whip.
So excited.
She's got her Dole Whip ears, her Dole Whip shirt. So now she just needs to get a Dole Whip.
Oh, here's a Skipper canteen now.
Oh, yeah. This wasn't here last time.
When we were here.
Yep. The weather seriously could not be any more perfect today. Pretty much everybody's wearing pants, we're wearing shorts, and we're still comfortable. You know, that's like the perfect weather day, for real.
It's awesome to be able to have weather to be able to wear pants at Disney. It's so cool. Ooh, they have donuts.
What if they ran out before you get up there? What are you going to do?
I'll wait until y'all go get the bar. Make it.
Tell Mickey I want a special one because I'm here.
Talk to your boss first, Mickey.
There she blows. See if my boy Aladdin's over here.
Is he?
Yep.
He is.
Yep. Him and Jasmine both.
Jasmine has clothes on today.
Hey. Dole Whip time, huh? The full gamut. Happy Brit.
Happy. Happy.
Now I don't have to hear about Dole Whip anymore. Until the next Dole Whip. Well,
I've missed you. We're reunited.
Happy?
Yeah.
Good. So, Britt's got a Dole Whip. She
got
popcorn.
Got a purple magic band.
And she got a purple magic band.
Finally. Oh, but it's so long for a purple magic band. I'm so excited.
The wait is over.
I paid for it. I got it. I don't know why you can't.
Come on, Disney.
It.
You need to make this happen as one of the defaults. So we got a fast pass next for Space Ranger Spin.
We do?
Yeah.
Is it that? I thought it was.
And it's that, and then we have space later.
Okay, so we don't. Okay.
Wait,
I thought it was at Pirates.
That's. We don't have one until the next time we're here.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Whoa, is that a bathroom line?
That's definitely a bathroom line. Maybe you have to have a fast pass to get to the front of the bathroom line. So we're going to head to the other end of the parking lot.
Yeah. We're going to Tomorrowland. We're leaving Frontierland. We're going to Tomorrowland.
Tomorrow, not today. Not today's not today land. Tomorrow's land.
Tomorrow. Yep. We want to go to Christmas shop.
Go figure. In February. Britt seriously could do Christmas all year long.
Promise needs a few more of these items. I don't think she has enough.
I don't know. I don't think those are creepy enough.
Legit. It's like a Dapper Dan.
It is. That's awesome.
That is so cool.
Look at the.
Oh, and it says Main Street USA. That's awesome.
The ghost one down there. Yep. And then they have a Tower of Terror one too.
And then they have like the retro one. Oh, that's so cool.
Those are cool.
Yeah, those are really, really neat. The merriest place on earth. That is so cute. I wonder if they've got any new stuff this year.
See, we have one of those. We have
Jacera. Did you tell him we were mad? Yeah, you told him. I was like, did you tell him?
Yeah. Yeah. I tried it at Casey. She's like, we don't do that here. I was like, sorry. I'm new to this.
Oh my gosh.
Those puppies.
I want it? Don't you want it?
Will that like take over your want for a Dalmatian puppy?
Yeah. I'm just looking at all the ornaments. They're so beautiful. I wish I had a tree big enough to have all of them. Oh, Tiana is beautiful. Wow. She's so sparkly. She's really, they're so sparkly. I love it. Do you see any new ones? Yeah. Technically, these are new.
They weren't here in 2016 before.
No. All of this stuff is the same. Oh, that's still here. All the shoes. So many. Which one's your favorite, Jared?
All these.
Look, it's Daisy.
Yeah, it's Daisy.
I love Daisy. She might be my favorite Fab Five. Well, she's not a Fab Five, but she should be. It should be Fab Six. This is my favorite one. My favorite shoe I've ever seen. I don't know that they had her last time we were here. Pocahontas, I love it. And it's got her signature. And then, who was it that I saw? I like this one. It's Mushu. It's really pretty. And then, who is this? Oh, Clarabelle. Duh, Cowbell. And then the hats. They're about all the same. I love to find new things that I haven't seen. There's so much you can't see at all. This is where we get our Walt books at a lot of the times. Oh, hey, y'all, look at my Dole Whip shirt. I'm just loving this shirt. Loving it.
It's everything, huh?
It's everything. And then here's these that you can get. They're $29.95. And you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. Hello, set of 8. Set of 8. Baby's first Christmas.
It says set of 8, but I'm going to count and make sure.
Make sure you're not lying to me. Little Easter bunnies. These are so cute.
Top of the modern Nintendo.
This is so precious. Don't get this hat, FYI. You'll look like a, just a, I don't know, because it's 6 straight up. I should have got this one, but I wanted the mini one because this one has a bow. But I never could wear it. Okay, we are off to Tomorrowland now, officially. Yeah.
Tomorrowland?
Yep, off to Tomorrowland. There are the birds, the Disney birds, they are everywhere.
Today.
We've never seen so many.
These are like
they're
crazy
always
Disney
here,
birds.
But there's a lot. Oh, she's got purple lips and I love it. It's fierce.
Like, it's almost like pink, these birds or something.
Who's
pink? Pink, like pink pink.
Oh, as long as they don't poop on me, they're fine. As long as I don't get pooped on. Oh, Mickey! Oh, Minnie, you won! Such a sweet! I love it! It's tomorrow!
Count three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time! Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams
meeting you.
So, hey, it was so good to meet
you.
And I'm so jealous of staying in the bungalow.
I know, we want to stay there.
We made it!
We are here! Balloon,
train, Magic Kingdom. We're here.
So we still we're going to be able to catch our fast pass after all. We didn't know if we were going to be able to because the line was long getting activator bands, but we are.
Going to the mountain!
Festival of Fantasy. Hey Britt, there's your girl. Britt loves her Samaritan. You love you Samaritan, don't you? Smells like heaven over here. Hey guys, it's Prince Philip slaying dragons and whatnot. Oh, life is it. This place always smells like heaven. Disney mugs. I guess Brett's gonna check out the new Vera Bradley already. Told ya. Hey, we gotta catch a fast pass. No stopping to look at person. So, they've added more to the castle since we've been here last, it looks like.
No, they undid the, they took the thing.
Okay, yeah, that's what it is, yeah. Because the things in between the towers weren't there.
It's beautiful. She never has a bad life, that she is. It's just beautiful. It's just beautiful.
Even with that crane in the background, still looking good.
She's beautiful.
Whew, Disney birds. They're like everywhere. Like gulls, just flying around, getting food and stuff. Hey guy, what's up?
It's beautiful.
Whenever they actually do finish everything, it's gonna look absolutely amazing. As if it already did. Here we go, first fast pass of the trip.
What?
Fast pass of the trip.
I hope this is a really fast pass.
Yeah.
We made it!
We're at our home for the next week.
I'm so excited, it's so beautiful, y'all.
And it feels like home.
It is, it feels amazing.
Because it feels like Louisiana.
I got my Dole Whip shirt on, and my Dole Whip ears on, I'm ready.
My new shirt too.
Yes.
Can't forget mine.
Making sure I'm not putting my finger on the speaker this
time. My newest edition, I'm most excited about that.
His new backpack! He got a new Vans backpack. Y'all, this river, look at this. Do you see this? This is amazing. And then we just walk over this little big bridge.
You wanna go for a swim?
You wanna go for a swim? Oh my god, I'm just dying.
The temperature is amazing today.
It's perfect.
Awesome.
I'm so excited.
It's like you could seriously have the option to wear pants or shorts today, which is my favorite
it's
weather.
It's perfect.
In the world.
We couldn't ask for anything better. This is going to be an amazing trip.
Granted, we don't lose our camera.
We're not. We're going to have a great trip. So, we're going to get on the bus and we're going to Magic Kingdom.
Y'all know what's first.
Casey's.
And a Dole Whip.
And a Dole Whip. See you there. Bye.
Welcome to the Magic Kingdom. Return service to your
look where my feet
hotel.
Are. They're on the Magic Kingdom's grounds.
Of course, our first stop to a park, his Magic Kingdom, because that's what we always do. Except we're changing up a bit right now because we got to go check in to get our annual passes.
Woo! And I've got to buy a purple Magic Band.
Yeah.
Must.
So we got a few things to do before we get going. Go get our Casey's, go get a Dole Whip, because you know, that's our new tradition now.
We have to catch our Fast Pass though.
Yeah, we do have a 3 to 4 Fast Pass, I think. So we got to do that. That's for, was that Mine Train?
Yeah, so we've got to do that probably before we even go to Casey's, just run and do that.
So we're changing things up a little bit this time, guys.
I know. Except for tomorrow.
Tomorrow. We'll be eating breakfast with Pooh and friends.
We're so excited.
We purchased our annual passes about a month and a half, 2 months ago.
Yep.
Probably 2 months ago at least now. But you have to go to the front and to activate them, basically, and activate them. Yeah, so that's what we're doing.
Confirm your purchase.
Heads up, you have to have your photo
driver's
ID
license,
and the credit card you used to purchase it.
Yep, so we'll see you when we get in there.
All right, so we got our annual passes activated.
Officially annual pass holders now.
So we got a fast pass next for Space Ranger Spin.
We do?
Yeah.
Is it that? I thought it was.
No, it's that, and then we have space later.
Okay, so we don't. Okay.
I thought
it was at Pirates.
That's. Tomorrow. We don't have one until the next time we're here.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Whoa, is that a bathroom line?
That's definitely a bathroom line. Maybe you have to have a fast pass to get to the front of the bathroom line. So we're gonna head to the other end of the park.
We're going to Tomorrowland. We're leaving Frontierland. We're going to Tomorrowland.
Tomorrow, not today. Not today's
not today
land.
Land.
Tomorrow's land.
Yep. Oh, I want to go to the Christmas shop.
Go figure. In February. Britt seriously could do Christmas all year long.
Promise needs a few more of these eggs. I don't think she has enough.
I don't know. I don't think those are creepy enough.
Legit. It's like a Dapper Dan.
It is. That's awesome.
That is so cool.
Look at the.
Oh, and it says Main Street USA. That's awesome.
The ghost one down there. Yep. And then they have a Tower of Terror one too.
And then they have the retro one. Oh, that's so cool.
Those are cool.
Yeah, those are really, really neat. The merriest place on earth. That is so cute. I wonder if they've got any new stuff
this year. See, we have one of those.
We have
Jacera.
Did you tell him we were mad? Yeah, you told him. I was like, did you tell him?
Yeah. Yeah. I tried it at Casey. She's like, we don't do that here. I was like, sorry. I'm new to this. Those puppies.
I want it. Don't you want it?
Will that take over your want for a Dalmatian puppy?
Yeah. I'm just looking at all the ornaments. They're so beautiful. I wish I had a tree big enough to have all of them. Oh, Tiana is beautiful. Wow. She's so sparkly. She's really, they're so sparkly. I love it. Do you see any new ones? Yeah. Technically, these are new.
They weren't here in 2016 before.
No. All of this stuff is the same. But still here. All the shoes. So many. Which one's your favorite, Jared?
All these.
Look, it's Daisy.
Yeah, it's Daisy.
I love Daisy. She might be my favorite Fab Five. Well, she's not a Fab Five, but she should be. It should be her last one was. I'm gonna go.
Whoop, whoop. She's okay.
I'm okay. Did you see that other line is all the way up?
Yeah, the line is insane in the membrane today.
It's from the very entrance.
Craziness.
I'm just glad we're not that one. We're in this one.
Not us, right?
No way, Jose.
I know.
You would think it would move really fast as short as this ride is. It's over like that.
Wait for this ride is always so great.
Yeah. Almost 2 years. Because it opened.
Yeah, you're
it
right.
opened like the weekend after our anniversary.
Yeah, 2 years. This is the good one to start with. We're excited. See you on the ride.
No.
Are you ready?
No. The wildest ride in the world! Woo!
Fast pass. Check.
Now
done.
We can go to the DOLE. I'm wearing my shirt. I'm dressed for the occasion.
She is. I heart DOLE Whip. I pineapple DOLE
Whip. Pineapple DOLE Whip. Wow, it is so bright.
Woo! It's been the fall.
I'm going to have to get my ears back out. I take them off for that ride because it's a roughie.
It is a roughie. I was scared I was going to drop the camera at one point, but I didn't, so that's good. Okay. Ears back on, ready to eat a Dole Whip.
Yep.
Started off with Casey's.
This is our tradition. We get corn dog nuggets. This is the first time that Jared's actually ordered them.
We were going to share, but I got up there and I was like, oh, I'm pretty hungry. I'm just going to get all.
Yeah, we always start our trip off with going to Casey's our very first day, and then going to Crystal Palace our second day. So we're really excited. Corn dog nuggets are probably my favorite food at Disney World. I love them. They are. Yay, I'm so excited. And then after we leave here, we're going to get a Dole Whip.
We got our bellies full, and now it's time for some adventure. Particularly getting a Dole Whip.
Adventure. So excited.
She's got her Dole Whip ears, her Dole Whip shirt. So now she just needs to get a Dole Whip.
Oh, here's a Skipper canteen now.
Oh, yeah. This wasn't here last time.
When we were here.
Yep. The weather seriously could not be any more perfect today. Pretty much everybody's wearing pants, we're wearing shorts, and we're still comfortable. You know, that's like the perfect weather day, for real.
It's awesome to be able to have weather to be able to wear pants at Disney. It's so cool. Ooh, they have donuts.
What if they ran out before you get up there? What are you going to do?
I'll wait until y'all go get the bar. Make it.
Tell Mickey I want a special one because I'm here.
Talk to your boss. Where's Mickey?
There she blows. See if my boy Aladdin's over here. Yep. Him and Jasmine both.
Jasmine has clothes on today.
DOLE it some, huh? The full gamut. Happy Brit.
Happy. Happy.
Now I don't have to hear about DOLE Whip anymore. Until the until the next DOLE Whip. Well.
I've missed you.
Happy?
Yeah.
Good. So, Britt's got a DOLE Whip. She
and
got popcorn.
Got a purple magic band!
And she got a purple magic band.
Finally. Oh, but it's so long for a purple magic band. I'm so excited.
The wait is over.
I paid for it. I got it. I don't know why you can't.
Come on, Disney. You need to make this happen as one of the defaults.